Oh, come on now. Yeah, yeah. 38. Let's see it. Come on. Speak up, stand up, hips back. Oh no, I scored like a loser. Two strokes is a choke. That's too much time on the 1290, yeah. The unsportable motorcycle. Gates, lots of lovely gates. Oh yeah. Okay. Cool, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's a good view back.
Andy, the non-tour guide and tour guide. Going up here. It's definitely been some struggling up here in the past, eh? They must have been on KTM890AdventureR. Yeah, some tie down would be pretty tempting about now, wouldn't it? Yeah. Oh, that was nearly my finger. Game changer. What's the plan? Oh yeah. No. Oh no, 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 no. Naughty. Thank you. pretty. Turn right back there, because you wouldn't want to miss the gate. A lovely, lovely gate.
Tire to the left. Yeah. Not, no. No. That seems, I think I do, yeah, hang on. Well, I was not emotionally prepared, but that's what I think I've got somewhere. One of these pockets.
Hi boys.
Hi mate, how you doing?
All right, you?
Good.
Good day for it.
Lovely day. Yeah,
that's great. You pay for him?
Well,
I don't know. The first one always pays.
I don't know who he is, but why not?
Well, you'll never get it back, will you? You'll never get it back.
I don't know who they are either. 30p each, is it?
Yeah, that's it, yeah. Thank fantastic.
You. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Do you pay for us, or have you got to stay here?
Yeah. No, you've got to stay here. You've got to go back, yeah.
Oh, no.
Thank you, sir. How is the trials career going? I mean, yeah, adventure trials. I tried to. Oh, baby. Thank you. It's a warm up. Nicely done. The old gate, lovely.
Yeah. Next gate.
Next gate. Gates of Wales. I do love it. Oh God, I do it. How was that latch over the top? Nice. Lovely gate, that one.
I tell you what though, that's the difference when you ride with a different group. Like, that was a non-event.
Yeah.
Last time I was here, it was a fucking event.
That was an hour and a half.
You know, bells then.
Yeah.
That's kind of what you'll probably get.
Oh, yeah. That'll be home sweet home. Well, that was exciting. Woo. Yeah, mate. We are doing it. Proper weather, am I? Right, how do you say it?
Hey!
What's the name of this crater? I'm sorry, Mum, I can't say it properly. Andy?
Good.
Gav's joining us today. Gav's leading the way.
Yo!
So I don't have to freaking navigate. Have you ever watched Top Gear? BBC TV show. They did like the indestructible pilot thing, I think, right early on. Yeah, that was the dam they slowed it down or broke through a bit or whatever. I can't go the whole way, I'll be going too fast when I get here. Does it need a recce on foot? Nah, come on, it'll be alright. It's full of bricks, isn't it? Ooh, there's a big one right there. As long as you miss, there's a big ghouly one right in the middle. As long as you don't ride over that, you'll be good.
Oh,
going to happen on this trail anyway, wasn't it? You got it! Keep going! That's deep enough.
Good man, that was really good.